it comes to a shootout, you really have to watch your surroundings.